Tectonic circulation could be seen over East Rajasthan and neighborhood areas. One more circulation could be seen over Chhattisgarh and adjoining Odisha. And lastly, another circulation is prevailing over Assam, Meghalaya, which has become less marked. Well, satellite picture shows that convective clouds may prevail over Jammu Kashmir. And now the weather forecast in detail, starting from the northwest, where Muzaffarabad, Chitral, Skardu, Gilgit, Kargil and the entire western Himalayan region can experience isolated rain and snowfall activity. Talking about the plains of northwest India, Punjab.